You guys, I'm so excited right now to talk about this topic. I was like eating a sandwich and I could barely like finish my bite before starting to record. Today I'm talking about becoming a visionary. Not everybody has the personality type to be a visionary. I'll start by saying that. But if you have that spark in you, nurture that, feed that, give into that. Because what am I talking about here? Okay. Who are examples of visionaries? A modern day visionary, I think we could all agree, that comes to mind is Elon Musk, okay? He's got like Neuralink and the self-driving cars and the roadways underground and, you know, terraforming Mars. Like, he's all over the place, like way out there with stuff that a lot of people just don't think of. Who else? Martin Luther King Jr. Okay, we just celebrated him. He said, "I have a dream." Where would we be without these visionaries? Where would we be without people who were willing and able to think outside the box, right? Being a visionary means that you don't just settle for the status quo. It means that you ask the probing questions, the what ifs, and open your mind to possibilities that you don't see in front of you. I don't think we get anywhere with technology, with invention, with human understanding, without the ability to ask those questions and to break through the limits of our understanding. And so I love to say, what if, or imagine. This is where you want to utilize the power of imagination. We don't know what's possible, but we've seen what has become possible due to the visionary pursuits of people in the past, like Nikola Tesla or the Wright brothers. They wouldn't settle for what was going on at the time. They weren't happy with the mode of transportation or the means of electricity and illumination at the time. They wanted more. They wanted to push into the unknown. So how does this apply to our lives in a practical day-to-day sense? Becoming a visionary means choosing possibilities for yourselves and outcomes for yourselves in the future, and then being open to those possibilities happening. So you might say, you know what, I'm stuck in a dead-end job right now, or I do not make enough money right now. I'm dissatisfied with what's happening in my life now, but this is what I want in the future for myself. And then try to push it a little bit further out of your comfort zone, out of what you think is possible, okay? And that's where it gets really exciting. If you're able to push your vision beyond what you think is possible, that's when I think you start to change the fabric of reality. Because yeah, we don't just stay with one, you know, primitive understanding of how transportation works or what's possible with technology. It's the people that pushed beyond, that made changes and made progress that we all get to enjoy. So don't limit yourself to, okay, this is all I get. This is all I deserve. I'm gonna stay middle class, or I'm gonna stay poor. I'm gonna stay stuck in my situation and that's it. No. If you want it, you deserve it. There's a part of your human spirit and soul that wants more. And so just open up your eyes to that possibility and have the vision. Just let it be okay to have that possibility for yourself. When I got started with Michael a year ago, I kept saying, you know, pretty soon we're going to look back at our lives and we're not even going to recognize ourselves. And I think that's been true. Like, everything about my life has changed. And I'm excited for that change. And I'm excited for the possibilities of the future. I think when you allow yourself to accept greater possibilities for yourself and not shut yourself down and say, nope, this is it. This is my lot in life. Don't shut it down. Open it up. Put it out there. That's the first step, is putting it out, your desire for what you want for yourself in your life, and leave that possibility open for yourself. Use the power of focus. Think about it. Visualize it. Do what you can to work towards it. And then watch as circumstances align and allow for that to happen for you. It doesn't always happen right away, but watch how the world will rearrange itself to give you what you want. So be open, be a visionary, set your sights for something higher, for what you want, for something more, and see what happens. Good luck.